Ooh, oh shit, oh shit.
Oh, my bad.
My bad, my bad, bro. My bad.
They asked me the Eddie O'Brien once.
That's a faggot.
Hey, how do you?
Hey, what's up, y'all? We out here at Golden Chick. What's up? We're getting free food from Gabe because he hooked it up. Hey, give me, hey, dab me up on camera. Dab me up on camera.
Yeah, just
Hey, Chocho, don't say that word.
What did you say?
Nah, to not say that word because we don't say it around here.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
What's the name of it?
What's good, nigga? Dab me up. Hey, we, hey. We from H-Town over here. What's up?
Ah, la bella. You know you stood right there. Look at that. What is it? What did Justin say?
Arms off my head.
Huh? Stop recording.
Oh, he hooked that shit up.
Hey, man.
Hashtag real estate for live, man.
Shit. Oh, shit.
Grab a bag.
You get a bag. You give it out to the homeless.
You get a bag.
You give it out to the community. I see. Hold it. You got the whole bag.
Let's see what we got in here.
Ooh, man, he going back.
Okay, okay.
Okay. Put this shit up. Get the lights in here. What do you got?
See what it do.
We got the Hawaiian bread.
Winnie bread rolls, bro.
We just got straight bread.
We just got straight. Hey, they get us straight bread, bro. Look at this shit.
Straight bread, bro. Hey, what y'all get?
Oh, wow, man.
Yeah, those tenders in that.
Hey, they're
still open.
All these are macaroni and cheese.
Oh, yeah, pass that shit over here.
Damn.
Hey, chill out. Hey, chill the fuck out. They're eating all the food over there.
We got barbecue meat.
Hey, this is all the stuff. This is macaroni.
All right,
but shit, where? How'd they get in
there? Look, you can do the camera on the bike.
I did. Yeah, we're here for that thing. Uh-huh, yeah.
We got Andy, Kevin's in thing too.
Hey, I made it to 98. You made it to 96.
Hey, who else got food?
Go bring the food.
On doors.
Hey, like that. Hey, go bring the food.
Go bring the food. 98 and 96.
Go bring the bags.
Scary.
Scary. Come here. Aquí estamos en mi tienda de mi abuelita. Gratis. Todo comida aquí, todo gratis.
Ah, sí, güey.
Por gratis.
Wait, so who got food?
Me and Cody.
All of us are shaking.
Right. And then from there, he goes to 60s.
No, 55s.
55. And
I think he tried 60s.
Yeah, he tried.
It's because you did 65.
No, this is most recent. I'm talking about like recent. Yesterday. It was yesterday, bro.
Oh, y'all went.
Yesterday.
Yeah, it was me, him, Luis Cotis. Bro.
Alright, man, so we're gonna come over here. This is Javi's house. This shit, Project X. Come on, let's go.
That kind of gets explosive, bro.
Hey, shit. How y'all doing?
What's up, bro? How you been, though? Putting that work?
Yeah.
That's what I'm doing.
Oh, we got the light on and everything? Hey, I'm burning as fuck right now. Don't show them my black face and shit, bro. Yo, Pierre, you wanna come out here? Shut it up. Boom. We got to the top. Dylan. Where's Dylan? Dylan. Come. Dylan, come.
Hey.
Come. Dylan. You gotta hit the Shanana boom.
He's alive?
Okay.
Hey.
Shanana. Boom. To the top. Because we vert to the top. Straight to the top.
Hey, we at the top.
Shout it up. Boom. Oh. Shout it up. Boom. What's up? What you know hey, about that?
Shout it up. Boom. We up. It's Hobby Scrim. Everybody getting lit. When it's here, everyone's here for a long time and a good time, my boy. Yeah. Leave the beef at the door.
You know what? You don't know anything about that. I promise you. I promise you. No. Boom.
Cause you don't know.
Wait, I'll shotgun this one.
Okay, I'll do this one.
Hey, got y'all. Hey, three.
Hold on, Javi. Or Angel.
Hey, man, Soto, you're autographing everything and anything.
Okay, you good?
Yeah. All of it's gone.
Cheers.
Okay, man.
Eddie threw.
Like butter on Angel. And he leaking.
What is that hole, though?
The fuck was
what
that?
What is that hole?
Wait, he did that so fast.
Shout out Gabe Photos on IG. Number one videographer in the valley and H-Town. Get at him.
Okay, I'll admit to it. I took an L, but we learn from our mistakes. And when we do that, we become better as a man. I will become better. Next time, I will not lose. I will learn from this, okay? Gabe the Man Photos. Shout me out. I love you, boss.
Okay, what you say?
So what you got in mind?
Okay, I want the work ethic. I have it, but it's not nearly as the level as you are. I want my work ethic to be up there competing with you. Because listen, you're doing what you need to do, and I can be doing almost at that level. But I'm not, because I don't know why. There's a part of me that's blocking me off. That part needs to go away, and I'm going up there. Okay? I'm holding myself to a level where I know I'm higher than. Okay, also, I can be doing so much other things that I know I'm capable of. And I know that I'm like limiting myself, because I know I can be so much greater than I am, but I hold myself to a standard. I should be above that. And you, Gabe, you preach that shit. You preach that you gotta be above what you already are. You are already on top. And we're trying to get to the bottom of you. And you're already above us. You're teaching us. We don't listen. I don't know why we don't listen, but you're already teaching us. You're teaching us that we can be the greatest we can possibly be. We're not even there yet. We're at the bottom we can possibly be, and we can be so much higher. I don't know why, but listen, you're preaching. You gotta listen to Gabe the Man. He is the man. He's teaching us every single day where we can be, and also the level that we can compete at. We're not even there yet. Okay? I love you all. God bless. I hope every single one of y'all reads this message well. And every single one of y'all listen to Gabe the Man, because he is here for the best of us. He is here to teach us what we can do and what we can be great at. Amen. Lord, God bless.
One last thing, man.
Yes, sir.
I want you to lick my phone. I want to see your reaction.
Nah, I'm not going to lick your phone.
No, look at my phone.
Listen, all that comes from is hard work.
Show the camera.
The camera? Okay, listen. The Man Photos. All that comes from is sticking to yourself and working hard. Listen, this man is 18, 19 years old, and at that level, come on, man. You can be doing that too. All you gotta do is believe in yourself and trust the process. Trust the process, and you will be great. Every single one of us has the ability to be great. God bless America, and God bless Gabe the Man Photos. Amen.
What's up, YouTube? We here doing interviews at Mission, Texas, here at some high school, some believe it or not, some high school party, man. So we're gonna interview them, asking them questions. Let's see how this goes, man.
Hey, take a hit, feeling lit, feeling right. 2 a.m. summer night, I don't care, hand on the wheel, driving drunk, I'm doing my thing, rolling the mid beside and now, living my life, getting out dreams. I'ma do just what I want, looking ahead, no turning back. People told me slow my roll, I'm screaming out, fuck that, I'm screaming out, fuck that, I'm screaming out, fuck that, fuck that, fuck that, fuck that, fuck that.
Z-E, I think.
What is some inspirational quotes for your fellow graduates?
Honestly, bro, like, if you got a path, bro, just follow it, bro. Just keep on going. You're going to make it there. God's going to be with you every single step of the road, bro. It's going to be good, bro. We're going to get to the money together, bro. Like, that's all it is, bro. We're going to get to the money together.
So we get the money together, man. I respect that, man.
Appreciate that.
You out there. You have fun, man.
Yes, sir. I will, bro. Hey, y'all tune in to Gabe, bro. You do it best, bro.
Gabe didn't mandate photos. Let him know, man.
Yes, sir.
Feeling fucking mighty fine. You know what the deal is, my nigga. 956 parties. Best summer series. Y'all ain't here. Y'all missing the fuck out, bro. What y'all doing? Y'all can't be sitting at home on y'all asses, bro. Y'all got to come to the parties, gang. You know what the deal is, bro.
Tell them what the fuck we be on.
You know what the fuck we be on, bro. Puro pedas todo día, wey. Come on, bro. You already know the fucking vibes, gang. Yo, the fuck we be on, boy?
Right here. All right, nigga. You got advice for underclassmen and shit?
What?
You got advice for underclassmen and shit?
Advice for underclassmen?
Yeah, yeah.
Hey, man, bro, just live it the fuck up. That's all I can say, nigga. You only live once, bro. Turn the fuck up. Who gives a fuck? Take that risk. Who gives a fuck if you die, nigga? You only live once. That's all I can say.
Hell yeah.
That's all
yeah.
I can say. Fuck hey, it. Fuck
how
it.
You feeling? How you feeling?
Nigga, I'm chill as fuck, nigga.
Hell yeah, you turning the fuck
nigga,
up.
Fuck yes.
All right. I got to ask you a little question. You got any advice for underclassmen?
Bro, on God, nigga, like, fuck school, but like, keep up with your grades, bro. That shit's important, dog. That shit's important.
All right. How you feeling?
Shit, I'm feeling good, dog. I'm feeling good. High key. Getting lit. Feeling right.
Hell yeah.
I'm good. Oh.
What's your advice for underclassmen?
Underclassmen, follow your dreams, get money, get a good little girl, and get some motion on your ass, nigga. Don't be broke, nigga.
Yeah, listen to that, boy. All right, I got a little question for you, Eric.
What they do, gang?
What's your advice for underclassmen?
You don't even gotta worry about GPA, attendance, worry about it to your senior year and then join a bunch of shit and get all those robes and colors and that white sleeve and shit. But for the rest of the 3 years, just get high and smoke your own supply and just die.
On God, if you're trying to make it.
Catch 2023, bitch!
All right, catch 2023, baby, let's go!
Yo, what's
the freakiest thing you ever did, man?
Nigga, I put it in her butt, nigga. It felt good though, I ain't gonna lie.
You forced that hoe, was that just right?
I'm not gonna lie. I mean, I was off a bean, right? But I still gave it to her, nigga, like, you know what I'm saying? Hey, but let me know for gas though.
I mean, look, come back.
What?
When you took it out, was there shit on your dick?
Bro, surprisingly, bro, no, bro. Like, and then when I pulled it out, I was like, oh, and it was amazing, bro. I recommend everybody try it.
You fucking with anal?
Huh?
You fucking with anal?
Now I'm fucking with everything. My name is Taylor. We go crazy, bitch. Fuck the club, bro. Fuck the club, bro. Yo, fuck the club, bro. Nigga. Hey, what the fuck with y'all, nigga? 9x6 in this bitch, nigga. Hey, let me play myself real quick. Hey, they call me Rico Baby, nigga, and I'ma get this whole RG
behind me. Rico behind me.
What's up with y'all?
Where we at, man?
We at Benton Palm Party, the Vets Party. I already know what the fuck is going on, guys.
What are the freakiest thing you ever done, man?
The freakiest thing? Shit, bro. Man, I have to think about that. I've done hella freaky shit.
The most recent.
Bro, I went to some chick's house, and she had, like, a boyfriend, bro, and I fucked the shit out of her, bro.
True fucking story, dog.
Oh, actually,
she's here at this party too.
Where she at? Where she at?
Nah, I can't say. We're gonna start some problems, but nah, she's here at this party though. I swear to God, she's here at this party.
Where she at?
Nah, I can't say.
Respect, man.
What's up?
What's the freakiest thing you ever did, man?
Yeah, we're chilling. I got hit in school, man.
In school?
Yeah, we. A teacher caught me, man.
A teacher caught you?
Yeah, we.
A head by like a nigga?
Nah, bitch, man. Oh, what you mean?
Okay. What you mean? You gotta be specific out here, man.
Nah, chilling. We got away with it, though.
How did it go down? You gotta be. Break it down.
Yeah, we. She was sucking my dick.
We got virgins, you know, all over watching. They wanted to experience it, you know.
So it is. We were in shops, way. She was sucking my dick, way. The teacher just came. She was knocking on the door, and we came out, way. I was like, we weren't doing nothing. She was sucking my dick, way.
Just like this.
Just like that, way. Chile.
I ain't cool like that. You feel me?
No pasa nada. We got away with it.
You already graduated?
Nah, way.
You still in school? Y'all still in school?
Yeah, I'm a senior, way.
What school you go to?
I go to Palmview.
Which one of y'all finna suck some dick tonight? Hey, that just means they're not good enough. That just means they're not
better,
the right
nigga. Yeah, that just means they're not the right one.
Hey, look. We got the lame bitches out the way, so the lit bitches gonna get in. You know what I'm saying?
That's how we are right now, nigga. Where the lit bitches at, nigga?
One more thing. No more fat bitches in the club. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
We call baby on Instagram.
This nigga's channel.
Subscribe to this nigga's channel, bro. Hey.
Yeah.
We need some. Get that shit, Rico.
I got some shit that you don't want to buy some.
Right here, he got you right here.
I only got $5.
Hey, you want to buy some?
What you got?
I got 2 grams. I got this for.
How much is this for?
35, 2 grams.
Hey. Yeah, lucky I sold out. I'd be out selling, y'all.
I know, but
y'all sucker selling.
I only have $5 right now, so.
Get back inside. Fight is declined, bro. Get back inside.
Fuck, wait. I haven't done any freaky shit in a long while. And ever since my ex broke up with me, I haven't done any freaky shit. But you know what? I love my new girlfriend.
Okay. And what's some inspirational shit you have to tell others?
Tell me again.
What's some inspirational stuff you have to tell others?
Never shit on your girl. Be loyal to your girl. Love her, because she may not know, she may be your love of your life.
So are you declaring you cheated on your ex? Is that what you're saying?
What?
Are you trying to say you're a cheater?
I never cheat on my ex.
Respect. Hey, you have a great day. Make it
you
on time, man.
Way too well. See you later.
What's going on, guys? It's your boy Luis, and today I'm gonna be interviewing a bunch of girls right here with my boy Eric.
Class of 2023,
we out here, man. Y'all already know, man. Right here, we're about to interview these girls right here. Ma'am, if you don't mind, what is your body count?
Oh, I can't even count.
No comment. Let's go for the next one. All
right. Ma'am, what is your body count, if you don't mind telling it to the viewers?
4.
There you go, guys. Her body count is 4. Another question. Daniel, what do you find interesting in women?
I like when they have a good personality and they support me and my ambitions.
He's ambitious. All right.
My ambitions. All right. Our next question.
All right. What's your body count?
Ocho.
Oh shit, can I with this?
Yeah, go ahead, you already got
it. Hey, I went to Louisiana to go work, and I bought a fucking katana. This shit's fucking dope, bro. Don't even fucking know, dog.
Hey,
yeah. Hey, yo, what the fuck is going on?
I cut the fingers out, nigga.
What's up? Both of these shits are mine.
I'm fucking $200.
Hey, hey, all I'm saying is, fuck with this, nigga. This nigga cut your fingers off.
Point at me, but don't cut me.
Fuck out, nigga.
Oh no, you know what you do.
Hey, let's take a picture.
Wait, you're gonna thumbnail?
Yeah.
Wait, let me get them both crossing.
Let me.
Next to each other.
But get in front of
them.
Just don't stab.
Nah, well.
Don't touch this.
Here, hold this.
Cannot touch this, nigga. How do I do it?
Hey, you hold the glasses. Pretend like you punch them type of shit.
Dylan, don't touch it.
Nah, I won't touch it.
Like that, yeah.
Hola, verga.
Hey, throw it, put your arm up. Put your arm over here.
How should we do this?
Put your arm over here.
What you mean? How?
Like you're throwing a punch.
Oh,
like,
shit.
Like you're going to throw a punch.
Like,
you're like
throw
put
punch.
Your arm out like that.
Oh.
What y'all niggas know about?
Look at the camera. Shh. You put bitches like that or you don't?
Yeah.
Do you want me to hold
it? Bust out the roster.
No, I want to hold it.
No.
You got the roster on your phone?
Yeah, okay. Hold it.
See what he got. See what he got.
Can we borrow that one?
Check it.
That's his.
Hold on, I'm just.
Damn, you don't be lying now, man.
Little snaps.
Damn!
Hey, he's lying now.
Hey, bust out the premium.
Oh, I don't know what I.
What are you showing your snap?
He bust out the premium.
You're on my DMs.
Damn, expose him real quick. Expose him real quick.
Oh, expose him real quick.
Listen, who we. Damn.
He's right there.
Open it up.
Look, he deleted it. Happy birthday. Ah, no, he sent the snap.
You making him look bad.
He's a nice guy.
He's a nice guy.
Yeah, I'm a nice guy.
You just wanted to tell you happy birthday.
Estás puto la verga. They ain't about that life. They lame as fuck. Is this on a spatula? Fuck it. These niggas don't want to fight. Está culo. No tienes nada. And I'm pretty fucking drunk. Here you go.
We out of here.
Nothing much, cuz. Nothing much. We just want to get everybody safe, so we're getting them inside the fucking party.
We got cops.
They're on the street, so we don't want nobody on the street, cuz that's stupid as fuck.
Just throw everyone inside.
That's what we're trying to do.
That little kids.
No, little kids want to get.
I'm scared.
Hey, what up, you protecting for this video?
I know you want to interview me. You want to interview me?
Yeah, go. What's your name?
Ashley.
What's the Instagram name?
So, wait, let me show myself off a bit. Okay, Ashley and Valdivia.
What's the freakiest thing you ever done?
Give head in the movie theaters?
That's basic, freaky.
Well, it's because I haven't done much.
You're lying.
I'm a good kid or a good
That's girl. What they all say.
Well, I mean it.
What do you got to say to all the underclassmen? Like, something inspirational.
I already answered that, and I said that enjoy it because it's gonna go by quick.
So you were the one recording everything.
When?
Where?
Recording? Yeah.
Oh shit. Yeah, cause I saw that fucking the live.
Seen this, I miss you, baby. Come back.
No.
Right here.
Hey, she fine as
fuck. Who was that? What was that?
Pornhub, my nigga. I got views, my nigga. My ex, nigga, and I'ma fuck my next.
A little Dylan Gus inspirational. Thanks, Sario.
This is us after the party. You already know. I mean, we got nobody here. There ain't nobody here. This is the after party. We got to clean up and shit. If you want to show Timothy, everybody here at the party. Everybody's over here. Timothy's fucked up.
Yeah. Bro, ask me a question.
All right, never mind. Chill. So this is the after party. I mean, nobody's here. I mean, we had a fucking lit ass time. Ask Gabriel, bro. Let's ask Gabriel. Did you have fun, Gabriel?
I had fun, man. So I'm drunk as fuck, bro. I don't even drink, but I'm drunk.
Yeah.
You feel me?
You feel me? Yeah. So, I mean, we had fun. It was a lit ass party, and I hope everybody else had fun, too. So I appreciate y'all guys for coming to the party. I mean, shit was so fucking fun. I even lost my voice. I can't even talk right now, but I appreciate you guys coming, for real. Y'all mean everything to me, for real. But I appreciate you guys coming.
May God be with each and one of you, man.
Yeah, y'all be safe. I hope everybody got home safe, for real. That shit too. Peace out.